25 years here we are. See the progress so far. 25 years here we are. See the progress so far. The uncommon transformation and world-class infrastructures. See the people happy, see them living together as a family. In a peaceful environment, in a land full of promises. So many years ago, the journey to statehood was not a walk through the park, but a crawl through the hard way. Our touch Pierre's day started the journey as one people, one mind, one heritage and destiny. I believe in Akwa Ibom, a land of so much resources, blessed with men and women, talented and industrious. I believe in Akwa Ibom, a land of many languages, where there's no tribal difference and no ethnic deficiencies. Who would have thought today Okon would be a pilot, Ekaite would be a doctor, Ede to be a lawyer? Who would have thought today that Akwa Ibom would have moved from a stage of emptiness to a destination of justice? So far, I believe in a quiet mind.